I locked it. It's your door. You locked it.
Well, you distract me. Why don't you just put it on yourself?
See, you do everything.
You locked it!
I locked it! It's your door, you locked it!
Well, you distracted me!
Whoa! You should have put the brake on!
Why don't you just put it on yourself?
See? You ruined everything.
What? Oh, you ruined my case! I ruined it!
I never wanted to go on this stupid vacation!
Back here.
Call me dad.
Hey, you don't need your dad.
Yes, I do. All right, he's the hero. I'm not. I can't win this.
So what? Look at Scooby and Shaggy. They're terrified and they're taking on Cerberus.
I'm terrified.
What?
In their own unique way.
So you're saying it's heroic to be scared and even to lose sometimes?
And your mind is missing.
Dude, this is my hero moment. My real hero moment.
And it's my moment too. My job is to have your back. So what do you say, little Falcon?
Okay. Now I'm crying.
Be willing.
And your values may be, so to speak, askew. Who deserves a hero's trophy as we face each catastrophe? Nobody else but you.
Okay, now I'm crying.
Nobody else but you.
It's just our love. We're stuck together.
It's time to
the hero. Nobody else but you.
know you're just kind of actually waiting to fly, right? We'll come through.
The wings!
Let's do this!
Your jokes are
let's fix it. And he turns it into an ice rink.
And your music sounds like monkeys in a zoo.
Because unlike you, he's a good
businessman.
Well, if it isn't the wind beneath my wings.
I don't understand why you don't just deal with Grammy Daddy and all that confusion.
Though he seems intoxicated, he's just highly animated. And he's nobody else but nobody.
Fantastic!
The team is amazing to practice here! A true blue duo times we've had a few.
Like we're thrown in the drink, like we're tossed out of town.
But when I start to sink, hey, I'd rather go down with nobody else but why.
I figure she's never gonna want to talk to me again, much less go out.
Damn everybody around me.
Dumb lie, huh?
What do you know? Oh. My Maxie. Love.
Woo! This happened so fast, but
the local
I guess we sort of missed it.
Come
on,
well, I think the only thing for us to do now is to get you up on stage with this Powerline fella.
How are we gonna do that?
Well, you just leave that up to me.
No, Dad, really. I think we should just, you know, forget it.
Now, how come you always think I'm gonna lead you into some sort of calamity?
Where the puck go?
What's wrong now?
Look!
A waterfall!
Hey, SpongeBob, long time no see. What you been up to? How was your weekend?
Oh, my God, it was fabulous! Thank you for asking. Patrick and I went jellyfishing, but I lost my net! Ah, so I tried to borrow one. But he didn't have one, and then when he yelled at me, swallowed a bug!
Well, gotta go. Better luck nickel time, SpongeBob.
Hey, Poochie boy.
Hey, get it!
I'm actually going to get a Grammy Patty! Come on, get out of the way! You're blocking the exit! No! No!
I'll take that!
Brilliant idea to block the exit with your body, SpongeBob.
Thank you, Mr. Krabs.
You lose again, Plankton.
I'm not giving up yet, Krabs. I've still got my secret weapon. The thermostat! That's right, Krabs. It was I who froze the Krusty Krab, you see.
You've gone too far this time, Plankton. You can call me employees, try to destroy me restaurant. But nobody messes with me thermostat.
See, Krabs, you can't defeat me.
Right, Velma?